Divine Mercy message for January 20th, 2023. The whirlwind of work. I will not allow myself to be so absorbed in the whirlwind of work as to forget about God. I will spend all my free moments at the feet of the Master, hidden in the Blessed Sacrament. He has been tutoring me from my most tender years. From the Diary of St. Faustina, number 82. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com. Jesus, I trust in you.